name is Nitete Tete, the leader and the founder of the Kusu Ensemble. Once again, I'm going to talk about the Buying Sounds video. I was a member of the Buying Sounds. This video is over 40 years. It's amazing watching it today. And I can remember people who are past and people who are still alive. And I want to share it with you on the video today. On screen, you see Asabre Kui. By then, Asabre is about 5 years old. Very, very beautiful player. Sound amazing. And you can see me standing behind him on my flute with my shorts and belt. Asabre today is in the UK playing with different groups. On screen now, you will see Oplokwa, a very brilliant Saman player. Unfortunately, we lost him about 35 or 30 years ago. Very, very brilliant player. May his soul rest in peace. This is Oliver Crotworthy. And Oliver's father is from the UK and the mother is from Ghana. Very, very beautiful Gombe player. He is in the UK today, but he stopped playing Gombe long, long, long ago. These are the fantastic four girls among we the boys. Very, very beautiful girls. Very, very beautiful voices, and they can dance beautifully. Watching from my right, I can see Aika. And from Aika, we have Afisan, the star Ayeki. Amazing. Aika is in Australia today, singing and dancing. Afisan is today, they sings with the sensational woman. Then Mr. Today is in the UK. I don't think he sings or dance much now, but she does what she can. And then Ayeki too is in Ghana. She's not in the business anymore. They have a different business. I have Awudu on short right now. Awudu is very, very dark in color. You know, sometimes you don't see him, you only see his teeth. And he's a very beautiful conga player. Very, very beautiful. The sad thing is he passed about 12 years ago. May his soul rest in peace. In those days, we have two shaker players, Lakote Oscar and Teofolo Disi. And Teofolo is amazing musician today. You can find him on YouTube. He's a very serious reggae player today, and he lives in Salon today, playing reggae music. Amazing, he has his own songs, fantastic. But when we were growing, he's a very serious shaker player. But today, he plays different types of instruments, guitar, all sorts of guitar, bass and lead. Amazing. Lakote Oscar, very beautiful shaker player. Today, he's not playing shaker anymore, but he's in Ghana. He went to the UK and plays more, back to Ghana. Now he's in another business, but very, very beautiful player. This is the amazing two, very beautiful voices, Yaboy and Ashali. Yaboy is the one in front, a very good rapper. So all the scatter, tati, toto, toto, and sing that you hearing in the music, he, on the video, he is doing that rap. He now works with the Fire Brigade in Ghana. And then we have Ashali, also very beautiful voice, but he pins and plays guitar. He's also a very brilliant guitar player. Behind the shaker players, you see Ajiman. He's playing the bells. A very good bell player. But again, we lost Ajiman about 10 years ago. May his soul rest in peace. These are the troublesome two. They also have very beautiful voices and they dance. But anytime we have trouble in the ensemble, these are the boys who cause trouble. So the one in the front is called Ama Cause Trouble. He is not in the music scene anymore, but he's around Jamestown. And then we have Felix. Felix today is a brilliant player. He plays all sorts of instruments. Very good musician. He sings well, play guitar, play bass, he play drum kit. He's amazing player and a very good composer. In 1981, Fleetwood Mac took four drummers from the group to the UK. The Slammer player, Oprokwa, and Asabre Kui, one of the conga players, and Lakote Oscar, the Marrakesh player, and Oliver Crotworthy, the Gombe player. The plan is to take the whole group to the UK the following year. But the following year, we have crisis in Ghana that there was a coup d'etat from our late president, Jerry John Rawlings, which the whole country couldn't move again. So the whole plan falls down. But the group recorded three or four albums. I think four albums to their credit. So anybody who want to listen to some of the records for buying sounds, you can contact us. And please don't forget to follow us on Facebook and also subscribe on our YouTube channel. Please don't forget to press on the bell so that you get notification of everything that we post there. Because there's a lot coming when it comes to traditional music and dance from Ghana. Not just from Ibayin Sounds, but from groups that you cannot think of. And also the Kusu Ensemble. Stay in touch.